Yo, I just got out a lift right now. I just got out of the lift, and as soon as I opened the door, he had the hand sanitizer. He was like,
"No cap." All
right, so we doing a tie-dye DIY. I'm gonna show you the inspiration. All right, so here's my inspiration. That's where I wanted to, you know, that's where I want them to look. I don't want them to look like that, but it's gonna be along those lines. So I'm not sure. Oh, let me show you what I got. All right, so I got this tie-dye kit from Walmart, right? Boom, one-step tie-dye kit. Mega jumbo size, more tie-dye fun per bottle. We about to just open this because I need to read the directions. Project guide, bet. All right, so what is happening? So I don't feel like reading this, so we're just gonna watch a video on it. So we got fuchsia, boom, right here. What is this? Yeah, this is fuchsia powder. Purple, green, lello, and blue. So we got these. We got rubber bands. That's a lot of rubber bands, cause they call me the rubber band man. And they gave me a lot of gloves too. That's wow. How many hands do I have? What do I look like? Man, how much water do I put in? Fill the line with water and shake till dissolve. That's a bet. I'm wearing white pants, so these are not gonna cooperate with us today, so we're just gonna. So I got these jeans right here. Those jeans were gonna die. We're gonna bleach them first. We're gonna bleach them all white. I got some bleach, I don't know what it is. So like everywhere was sold out with bleach, so I had to go to Dollar General and get my own bleach, cause like Walmart ain't have no bleach, nowhere had bleach. So we're just gonna use this. We're gonna use all of it. Well, not all of it, just to see. All right. Make sure nothing in the pockets. All right, let's go in the garage. All right, bro. So in this part, we just put in making sure the jeans is submerged inside of the bleach. I didn't record myself putting the actual jeans inside the bleach. I don't know why, but yeah, I'm making sure everything is submerged because I wouldn't want any like discoloration or any patches that would mess up the tie-dye, because I wanted these jeans to come out white as the night. So yeah, you know how like the octopus got four legs? I'm trying to make the jeans have white arms. So that's what we're doing. We're just making sure everything is cordial. Alright, so we about to mix the water in with this tie-dye. You gotta fill to line with water. Alright, let me show y'all. Fill to line with water. Oh.
Whoa.
Alright, so far so good. I like where this is going. Let's close this. Next. Alright. Now we got. Alright, so same thing. Let's fill. It didn't specify what temperature I should use, so I'm going with warm.
Yellow.
Stupid.
Oh, I thought I was gonna catch it. Yellow.
Bet 20 more, I hit the first.
Let me tell y'all how they didn't have any bleach. They didn't have bleach at Food Lion, Walmart, Dollar Store, Family Dollar. I had to go to Dollar General to get some bleach in this. It wasn't it. Alright, two more colors, fuchsia and blue.
bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe. Bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe. Nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe. Nigga, bitch, nigga, bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe. Nigga, bitch.
Bro, I'm sweating. My booty, I'm not gaining weight. Like, what is this? All right, we back, family. So, what time is it? It's 8:59. Probably been about 20 minutes since I put the pants inside of the little bleach bowl or whatever. So we about to go check on that right now. I'm not even in front. We about to go check on that right now.
Alright, so it's 9:01 and we're about to see what they look like. They're not even white, bro. Maybe if I leave them in like overnight, you know, maybe they'll like start turning white. This is not smart. This is not white. I'm gonna come back at y'all. Maybe tomorrow they'll be white, so I'm gonna check back in with y'all by then. So yeah. As you can see, it's 93 degrees outside. Welcome back to day two. I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. I checked in my jeans and this is how they look. This is the color I wanted. This is what I was looking for. They got it to white. I washed them. And now we gotta do is put the tie-dye on. All right, so again, here are the jeans. I came back in the garage because it was too hot. I started sweating, not even start yet. It was too hot outside. All right, so I got my hands a little dirty.
Ivan the producer.
This is where we're at right now. I don't know where I'm trying to go, but there's no really right way to do this. So this rip happened. I guess it's because like the bleach weakened the denim or whatever. So I'm gonna try to sew that back. These are basically done. I'll put a little bit more right here, not too much. And on the back, of course, then I'm gonna throw them in a dryer. Wow, there's a lot on my fingers. I need another opinion. Let's ask them.
There's a big
routine.
You see my piercing? It doesn't want to go away.
What is that?
So what's your favorite color of the alphabet? True or false?
True.
Stupid.
I should have not talking
to you. Alright. My eye is. Does that mean I have AIDS?
Bro, what is that?
Quarantine is making it impossible to look beautiful. What the fuck, man? Thank you. It's so hard. Cause I need, man. So I felt like I smoked like 17 cigarettes in a rice blunt. Okay. As y'all know, the whole situation, I can't get a haircut and I look like, we all know what I look like. Listen, man. I can't look good for y'all right now because, yeah, but that was the video. If you like what you saw, then kick me sometime, you know? This was my first time ever tie dyeing anything. Follow my Instagram in the description below and listen. Sub to the channel, support the channel, share with your friends, like, comment, and subscribe. We doing this for real. I'm doing this, bro. But look, my name is Cyan. I'm out of here. Oh yeah, bro, wash your hands, stay inside, and if you haven't been washing hands since before